Okay, today we're going to talk about arming and disarming the AirShield. Now, there are two modes to arming the AirShield. There is home mode and away mode. Now, just to break it down, whenever you activate home mode, that's whenever you are at home, okay? And then you decide which devices will trigger when you're home. When you're away, then that means everything is on, okay? Regardless to if it being in a home mode. So at my house, I have various different devices in home mode. So there's no way to get into the utility room easily, and there's no reason for us to go into the utility room at night. So the PIR detector is in home mode there. All of the break glasses that I have around the house, they are in home mode. The door contacts are in home mode. So basically I've rigged it so just the actual PIRs are not in home mode. So whenever the system is armed in home mode, I can walk around, we can go use the bathroom, go to the kitchen, no alarms. But the moment that you come in through one of those windows, open up those doors, or in my case, go into the utility room, the alarm will be triggered. Okay, now I'm just going to show you the home mode setting for whenever you do decide which devices you want to be in home mode. Now remember, home mode is off by default. So if you go to the key fob and you press on the, you know, little symbol inside the little house, then of course, obviously, if you haven't set anything into home mode, well, nothing will happen because you haven't decided which of those desired devices will be in home mode. So my first, you know, illustration, my first day of using it, I press on the house, well, nothing happened because I hadn't put anything in home mode yet. Okay, let me show you this now to clear this up.